calculate a lucky number? How is my friend is asking me. If you want to know the lucky number, if you are going to use for that. But actually, remember, as per the astrology, either your birth details based horoscope is the, you know, it gives more like more results. But everybody should have a lucky number. If you have know the lucky number for the scooter base, if you are going to buy a scooter, business, some anything, but how to be check first. Before that, anything you are going to use it, you have to check first. After you are going to succeed it, that time you have to be start to use it. It's a lucky number. If you are going to see one person whom we can calculate, see, Albert Einstein born in 1879 March 14th. So 1879, if you're going to calculate 1879, so 1 plus 8, 9 number, 7. If you're going to 9 to 7, it's mean 16. 16 plus 9 is 25. So total year, the if you're going to calculate 25 plus March 3, 1, 2, 3, I mean January, February, March, March. So 3 number. Here is 25 to 3, 28. Okay, 14th, 1 plus 4. Okay. Here 25 plus 3 is 28 plus 14. Okay, like 29 plus 4, 33. So 3 plus 3 is a 6 number. So Albert Einstein lucky number is 6 number. Like in this way, if you are going to calculate, you are going to get your lucky number. But how to be check this guy? Some persons plans useful, some different, but lucky number how to be check. If you are going to use the lucky number, is going to be useful, give you more plus points. Okay, see, my date of birth, as per my date of birth, we can calculate like lucky number is 1 came. As per my name is, if I am going to calculate, that's one is also came 1 number. So 1 is my lucky number. So Albert Einstein is 6 number. You are going to get your calculator, your number. If you use it, you can use for more and more.